Welcome on board Garuda Indonesia. In accordance with civil aviation safety regulations, before takeoff, we will show you the safety aspects of this aircraft. Please stow your cabin luggage in the overhead compartment or under the seat in front of you. Please ensure that your luggage is not blocking the exit and aisle. Also, please ensure that you are always in the sitting position during taxi, takeoff, and landing. In accordance with civil aviation safety regulations, please fasten your seatbelt while the seatbelt sign is illuminated and whenever instructed by a crew member. Fasten your seatbelt by inserting the metal tip into the buckle and tightening it. Also insert the metal tip into the hook if your seat is equipped with a shoulder harness. Keep your seatbelt comfortably fastened while seated or asleep. To remove the belt, release it by lifting the metal flap. Before takeoff and landing, please make sure that your seat is upright. Your tray table is stowed and locked. Personal video screen and footrest are stowed. And your window blind is raised. Should oxygen masks drop from the compartment, pull the mask towards you to enable the flow of oxygen and cover your nose and mouth. Pull the elastic strap from both sides to tighten, then breathe normally. Secure your own mask first before assisting others. Portable electronic devices with transmitters which can interfere with the aircraft navigation and communication system must be turned off. If your electronic device falls and is tucked away in your seat, please call a flight attendant to assist. For your convenience, enjoy our in-flight connectivity facility on several types of our aircraft. This is a non-smoking flight. Smoking is prohibited while you are on the aircraft. In accordance with civil aviation safety regulations, tampering with, disabling or destroying the smoke detector in the lavatory and smoking in the lavatory is prohibited. Do take a moment to identify the emergency exit closest to you. Bear in mind that it might be behind you. There are path lights along the aisle that lead you to an emergency exit. Emergency exits are equipped with a slide which will inflate for land evacuation. If an evacuation is needed, please proceed to the emergency exit immediately and leave your belongings. There are 10 exits on this aircraft, 5 on each side. All exits have evacuation slides to use in an emergency. In case of evacuation, some slides can be detached and used as rafts. If evacuation is required, follow crew member instructions. In an emergency situation, do not panic. Fasten your seatbelt and bend down. If you have to land on water, a life vest is located beside or under your seat. Take the life vest, slip it over your head, then fasten and tighten by pulling the strap. To inflate your life vest, pull these straps just before leaving the aircraft, or inflate your life vest by blowing into these tubes. Pull away these plugs to enable the emergency light. The light will automatically turn on when in water. To attract attention, blow into the whistle. Read the safety instruction card in front or beside your seat carefully. Thank you for your attention. We wish you an enjoyable flight with Garuda Indonesia.
Bravo X-ray is taking off runway 7 right, departing north.
Jakarta Soekarno traffic, Indonesia 208 heavy is taking off runway 25 right, departing straight out.
1,000. Forty, 30, 20, 10.